Hello and welcome to Handi Lab. Friend, in this embroidery tutorial, we will make the lazy daisy flower with the double color threads. Just take a look. First, we make a point on the cloth, then draw the equal distance line around the point. Now we make the outer corner of the flower with the help of a green thread. Now we need to close the green thread here. Now we make the petals of this flower by using simple lazy daisy stitch. Just take a look. It is so simple. Practice makes you perfect in lazy daisy flower making. Now we add a bead in the mid of this flower. Beads will increase the beauty of this flower. Now take a look again the flower making by using simple lazy daisy stitch. Here we use the red thread. Please like this video and subscribe Handi Lab channel. If you are watching this video on YouTube, then follow us on Facebook. Or if you are watching this video on Facebook, then follow us on YouTube as well. The link is available in the video description. Now our simple and beautiful lazy daisy flowers are ready. Just take a look. What you say about it? It is looking so beautiful.